My painting is a mix between watercolor and gouache. Gouache is a paint that is opaque. I want it to be very colorful, but also have some texture, which is why I use both watercolor and gouache. I didn't really base it on any particular artist. I just started painting lines, and it formed into what it is now. The white spots add a lot of contrast with the color to help the color stand out. I call it fenêtre à l'esprit. In English, it means window to the mind.